Two more local suspects have been arrested for soliciting children online. 23-year-old Joseph Robert Thompson and 34-year-old Trey Kyle Soder, up on your screen, both from Crookston, were arrested yesterday. Earlier this month, three other men in Polk County were arrested in the same sting. According to officials, 45 individuals were being investigated from around the country.